last episode, we made our way to the Shrine of Talos and dropped off the horn for Elisif, and we made it our way back. We stopped off at our home in the Pale, which didn't have anything in it, so we continued on. And so hopefully this episode we'll make our way into Solitude and hand in the quest and become Thane. Rules for the playthrough, as always. There's no weapons, no destruction magic, no mind control, no summoning, no friends, followers, companions, hirelings, pets, etc. That'll be just our fists and any kind of environmental traps we can find, like the swinging gates or the battering rams. There'll be no fast travel. If we get stuck somewhere, we reload the last save. There'll be no food items consumed, or ingredients eaten. Only alcohol will be consumed, and potions. And all of our dialogue and spoken bits, whether actual dialogue or commenting on the environment and the environs, will be with a French Canadian accent. So let's continue on to Solitude.
Now!
You ever have one of those weird tickles?
Take a look. Talos guide you. Watch what you're doing.
No. Ingots. Iron.
Take a look.
Thank you. Take a couple of these. One to be learned. Thank you.
It's so good to see you again.
It's a fine day with you around.
I put your husband's horn at the shrine there.
Falk said I could count on you. You have more than earned the right to purchase property and take the next step to becoming a Thane. Speak to Falk when you have the funds, and thank you.
Do you need anything else tomorrow?
There is room in my court for a new Thane. It's an honorary title mainly. But there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold, and who owns at least one piece of property in my city. You help my people and purchase a house from my steward, and I'll make you my thane.
Sounds good. I would be honored.
Good luck to you.
Thanks.
Be well.
Hey,
pray for solitude and my husband. Be quick.
Do you have business
with
the court?
I want to buy the house.
Splendid. There's a house available right now.
I'll take it.
Wonderful. Here is the key to your new home.
Anyone
with a stout heart like yours.
Very few of them pleasant. If you have business, please see Falk Firebeard, my steward.
I bought the house and I've helped her people.
Then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Hafengar. Congratulations. I grant you a personal house, Carl, to watch over your home, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now.
Thank you.
Keep the faith. General Tullius will win this war.
All right, folks, I think we will leave it here today. So we've become Thane of Hafengar now, which means I think we are Thane of everywhere, except for maybe Winterhold. Now, I think probably going to start winding this series down now. I'm going to finish off the guild quests. DLC, and then we will finish the game. I'm going to start working on a new series. I'll be announcing it closer to the end of this one. What's going to be happening? So look forward to that coming up in the future. I'm also doing a Let's Play of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, which will lead into a Let's Play of Jedi Survivor. Those are going up on Thursdays at 12:30 p.m. These episodes have been having some issues going up, so I'll be trying to get them up on Tuesdays, like I'm supposed to. YouTube's been having some issues with me. Yeah, next episode, we will probably go check out our house, just to finish that up, get that off our, check that off our list, and then we will head towards Falkreath to take out the Dark Brotherhood. That'll be, hopefully, Tuesday, 12:30 p.m., right here on YouTube. I'm Rybear, thanks for watching, bye-bye!